Across the star stage, you can take gens multiple of 2 plus extra 1. So to start, I have taken 2 strands of yarn, but you can choose your own thickness of yarn and hook as you need or as your project asks for. So for better view, I have taken 2 strands of yarn. So let's get started. So to show here, I'll be taking 19 chains. Multiple of 2 is 18 and plus 1 is 19. So for the tutorial, I'll be taking 19 chains. You can take any number of chains, but it should be multiple of 2 plus 1. I have completed making my 19 chains because multiple of 2 is 18 and extra 1 chain I added and it became 19 chains. And if you don't know how to crochet chain, then I'll just give the link of the tutorial to crochet how to crochet the chains. So now let's begin with the star stitch. To begin, slip your hook into the second chain. Here is our first chain and here is our second chain. So into the second chain, slip your hook and pick up a loop. Do the same for next 4 chains. Slip your hook and pick up a loop. Slip your hook and pick up a loop. Slip your hook and pick up a loop. And this is our last. Slip your hook and pick up a loop. Now we have 6 loops on our hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now yarn over and go through all the 6 loops on your hook. Chain 1. And here we form the eye of our star stitch. Here you see the small circle, the small hole in here. This is the eye of our stitch. Now slip your hook into the eye of the star. Now into the, here is the eye and I'm going to slip my hook into the eye of the star and pick off a loop. Now slip your hook into the front loop, into the front loop of the last stitch of the star. So you see, this is the last stitch of our star and I'm going to slip my hook in just into the front loop of this last stitch. Just into the front loop of the last stitch and pick up a loop. Now slip your hook into the last chain of the foundation row where you did the last stitch of the star. Okay, so in this chain of this foundation row we did our last stitch of our star and I'm going to slip my hook into this last chain of the foundation row and pick off a loop. Now we have 4 loops on our hook. We need 2 more loops on our hook. So now pick off a loop in each of the next 2 chains. So I'm going into my next, slip your hook into the next chain and pick off a loop. Then move to the next chain and pick off a loop. Now we have 6 loops on our hook. Now yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on your hook. And chain 1. Repeat this pattern for till the end of your row. So let me show you again. Here is the eye of our second star stitch. Slip in your hook into the eye of the star and pick off a loop. Now slip your hook into the very last stitch of the star, into the front loop. Slip your hook into the front loop and pick off a loop. Now into the last chain where you did the last stitch of your star. So slip your hook in the last chain of the foundation row and pick off a loop. We have 4 loops on the hook. Now sleeve your hook in the next chain and pick up a loop and into the next. Now we have 6 loops on our hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Yarn over, go through all the 6 loops. And chain 1. So this is the pattern. You have to continue till the end of your loop. So here I did my last star stitch, and after doing all the star stitch you will be left with just one chain. Okay, so this is the last chain, and into the last chain make a half double crochet. If you don't know how to make a half double crochet, then I'll be sharing the link on the top of my video. You can check and learn how to make a half double crochet. So make a half double crochet into the very last chain, and you are done with your row 1. For row 2, make a chain 1 and turn your work. So this is the chain 1. Here you can see the chain 1, and this is our neck fast, very fast stitch. Into this very fast stitch make a half double crochet. Here is our first half double crochet. Now place 2 half double crochet in the eye of each star. You can very easily find the eye. Just pull your project a little bit and you get the eyes really easily. Here's the next eye. This way you can find the eye of your star and place 2 half double crochet into each and every eyes of your star. 1 and 2. I place 2 half double crochet in the eye of the first star. Now let's move to the next star, and here's the eye of the next star. I'm going to place 2 half double crochet in the eye of the next star. Keep on placing 2 half double crochet in the eye of each star till the end of your loop. Now here my last star, and I'm going to place 2 half double crochet in the eye of the last star. Place 1 half double crochet in the turning chain. Into the turning chain place 1 half double crochet. So here's the end of our row 2. Now let's begin row 3. For row 3, you have to make chain 3, or you just can do one thing. First turn your work, then place chain 3. 1, 2 and 3. Skip the very first chain. This is the first chain, this is the second chain, and this is the third chain. So skip the very first chain and pick off a loop in each of the next 2 chain. So skip the very first chain, slip your hook into the second chain and pick off a loop. Now pick off a loop in the third chain, slip your hook in the third chain and pick off a loop. Pick off a loop in each of the next 3 stitches. So here's our stitch. So pick off a loop in the next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. In this way we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 loops on our hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on your hook. And chain 1. Now the same pattern continues. Slip your hook into the eye of the star and pick off a loop. Slip your hook in the last stitch of the star. Slip your hook in the first loop of the last stitch of your star and pick off a loop. Now slip your hook in the last stitch where you just made the last stitch of your star and pick off a loop. Now pick off a loop in each of next 2 stitches. In this way, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on your hook. And chain 1. Again, the same pattern continues. Slip your hook into the eye of the star and pick up a loop. Then into the very last stitch. Into the very last stitch and pick up a loop. And into the very last stitch where you did the last stitch of your star, slip your hook into the very last stitch and pick up a loop. Now pick up a loop in each of the next two stitches. Now you have slipped 6 loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on your hook and chain 1. So you have to continue the same pattern till the end of your loop. Here I did my last star stitch and now I'm left with my very last stitch. I'm going to place 1/2 double crochet into the very last stitch. So the low 2 and row 3 are the repetition pattern for this star stitch. So repeat row 2 and row 3 for as many rows you want. So if I'm going to make the next row, then it will be row 2. So let me show you. For row 2, you have to make chain 1. It's just the repetition of row 2. And turn your work and 1/2 double crochet in the very same stitch. Into the very same stitch, place a 1/2 double crochet. And place 2 half double crochet in the eye of each star. So find the eye of your star and place 2 half double crochet. And keep placing 2 half double crochet into each eye of the star till the end of your loop. And I'm going to place 1 half double crochet in the very last stitch. Now the next row is the repetition of row 3. For the next row, make chain 3, 1. Otherwise, you just can do one thing. For beginners, I'm just doing it. Otherwise, you just can make chain 3 and turn. But for beginners, you can find the chain really easy. So you just can turn your work and make chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. So skip the very first chain and pull off a loop from the second chain. And pull up a loop from the third chain. Here's our third chain and pull up a loop from the third chain. Then pull up a loop in next of the three stitches. 1, 2, and 3. So now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 loops on our hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on the hook and chain 1. Now continue with the same pattern. Slip your hook into the eye of the star and pick up a loop. Into the last stitch of the star and pick up a loop. Into the very last stitch where you just placed the last stitch of the star and pick up a loop. Then pick up a loop in each of next two stitches. and we have 6 loops on our hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yarn over, pull through all the 6 loops on the hook and chain 1 and continue with the same pattern. And here I'm making my last star stitch. So I finished my last star stitch, and into the very last stitch I'm going to place 1 half double crochet. So I hope you liked it. It is a very beautiful stitch, you can try in any of your project. So try for yourself and let me know how you liked it. So till then, goodbye.